has beautiful hair. Just beautiful.
He takes very good hair of his
hair. Takes very good hair of his hair.
That wasn't as unpleasant as I thought.
God, shut up.
What? The door!
Bug.
Yeah, they're in these little nests.
Oh, like that.
Is that what we saw in Elder Scrolls?
No.
Oh, okay.
Those were rivers.
What the man?
That'll teach you.
He's dead. Let's move.
Who's there?
I'm super scared. Are you?
Done and done.
He's like,
help me. That's what he sounds like.
All the time. That's why everyone hates him. Oh. He doesn't care how quiet you're trying to be. He's like, fuck it. We're going in. This is happening. Here it is.
That'll teach you.
I fell in a pool. It was so cold and slimy. Oh. Oh. I don't know where you found the skeleton, but okay. Okay, so we came in here.
He's a crocodile.
No, I am a sleepers.
Oh. Well, that's a little different. Just a little bit, though.
Hello. What's this say? I may have farther than I thought. I choose not to. Oh.
Sucks for you, bro.
I'll take that and your one piece of gold. Do you want to go back in the water with the enemies? Huh? Here you go. Bye-bye.
He's going to have so much fun out there.
He's going to have so much fun out there. I'll take your elven arrows. That guy did good. Not great.
But not good. The best.
The best thing about sleepers is that he can breathe underwater. Which means we can live down here if we found magic.
Really don't. I'd rather you get out of there as soon as possible. No, I'm just kidding.
Look out, I'm Jonas! Saved you.
You saved everybody.
Yeah, I know. We don't have torches, do we?
Well, we might have one.
I got this! Oh wait, is this where we're supposed to go?
Yeah.
Wait,
down below.
I know. Something. Let's go, David, go!
No match at all!
I know, David. You're so strong.
You're so strong.
People wish they were as strong as you. Every day of their life. Go on, David. This is your village now. The thing with torches is that you can't see.
You can't see in front of you. You can only see what.
Yeah.
I smell duty.
Oh. Christmas. Alright, David, let's go smell your weakness.
Do
right there. David.
David.
David. Oh, David. David does not like this guy.
Oh, he missed it.
What?
He was assassinated.
Well, there's a bug pooping on me. I'll assassinate this bug. Watch.
It's kind of swung.
Yeah, David, why don't you go over there and kill him? Is that our conjuration? He's over here fighting things.
Open here.
David, no.
David dead.
David never dies.
Yes, dead.
Hello. You need some more light on you. Oh, now you're glowing.
It's a star.
Who's there? You knew I heard something.
It's so good. Hey. Leave my baby alone. Oh, we got a bolt in his head. We need...
Gotta operate.
Yeah!
No, yeah.
Hey, look out, bones! Oh, Jesus. That was at, like, the same time as going across those bones. I thought, like, something really broke. See, that's why I don't like 4th of July.
Shit, we're blowing up.
Don't worry. Oh, I hit David. I don't have any more magic.
Maybe you should stop using magic.
Okay.
I'm not gonna die like this.
Hit by that.
No match at all.
Man, you guys are so powerful. I don't know, I want to go look. I'm gonna go over here and grab stuff. Oh, I keep forgetting that I can't pull the left trigger.
Who's there?
It's me, the bug.
Yeah. Ow.
That'll teach you.
She didn't even do anything.
That'll teach you.
Who's there?
Dirk fits.
Through the bone time. Oh no. Are you okay? No, just okay. I don't care.
They don't have to care. They're not paid to care.
Good news is, we're almost out of this cave.
Hooray.
Be careful here. Whatever's on the other side of this.
Okay. Called the Vile Saber Cat. The Purple Kitties. Yeah, I'm seeing this. I'm in here with you. Yeah, this is the cool place.
Cool.
With the metal sound and luscious. You know, or wood. Hi.
Welcome, yes. Initiate. This is, then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum. Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination.
Buckle up.
Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Oh, I'll fill my vessel. Not me.
Oh.
Cube. Thanks.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm gonna go through here now.
The hell you will.
Get away from me! Turn around!
I'll be right back.
Okay. Got some fireworks. I think that was the end of the cave. Should be coming outside pretty soon. I think it goes up? Yeah. Oh, it's nap time.
Oh no.
Let's wait a bit. Let's wait for it to be daytime at least. It's Midas. Midas. And there's a frost troll.
It's like a whole other world.
Nailed ya.
You're outside.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
No.
Aha. Thing I missed.
You escaped.
Otherwise I would have done it. And I did do it. Done it. And I did done it.
You done it. You but sure done it.
I killed this one right in the butt.
It's an interesting pattern on it.
Yeah.
You show him.
Well, I gotta show someone.
Show him not to be an animal. To learn how to craft weapons. Probably think the same thing about you guys.
What?
Where did these guys come from?
Shot him in the belly.
Your old belly shot. Oh wow, he got more than you.
Yeah. I think these ones just fell on all these sticks and killed themselves.
He's like, well, what the? All right then. What's that?
Those pillars.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Don't worry. You're safe.
Okay, good.
Shit. There is that right there, though. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna shoot it.
It's a wolf bear dog. The Hail Saber Cat?
Yeah. I'll show it to you. Sticky feet. Sticky feet. Hey. Hey, kitty, 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 kitty. No, bad kitty. No. That's a saber cat. Saber kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, right through the neck.
Yeah, I think he's done.
Maybe. Maybe he's not. Maybe he's fine. Huh?
Really? Really?
Yeah, well, I mean, look. I'm all for people living through very painful...
You started off strong, and...
I didn't know where I was gonna go with it. You know, sometimes I just start sentences and hope that they come out alright.
Well, you were close. Not really, but I mean.
Welcome, initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras? Then yeah. Behold Ariel's gift.
I mean, yes.
I'm detected. Oh, that wasn't the door. Oh, that's not the door.
May Ariel's light guide you in your darkest hours.
I hope it will.
You better.
You got night vision? Dude, how badass would a god be if he had night vision? It's like, yeah, pray to me, you get night vision. Whatever, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah. Fuck the other people. What's up? Night vision. You can see at night.
Well.
That shit's awesome.
It's awesome. Okay. Do it. Oh, you didn't take the shot. You've been done. Could have did it when you done. Did it. Did it.
Nailed it. Got him.
Did you?
Yep.
Look away for one goddamn second.
You look away for 1 second, check your phone, shot in the butt right here. Move around. Ooh. Ooh, that's pretty.
That's one fancy ass.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Did she just not, like, ever come out in the daytime?
No. She's like, sunlight.
But she's out here with me now. She has a hood on. She's okay. She's just like, is this it? I resurrected this fucking spider. Oh, she did. Oh, that's mine. Ha! Look at this. Look, it's my little baby. It's my baby. It's my baby. I love my baby. What? My baby saved me. No.
You're supposed to be protecting your baby.
My baby's gonna protect me. Look at my baby. Oh. Oh. Baby dead.
Baby
dead. Baby down. You killed my baby.
You won't jump in that water. Go polar bear club.
Okay.
Do it. You won't.
Oh god, that's cold.
Yeah, I knew you wouldn't.
It's so cold.
It's only for men.
Go on.
Manly man.
Look how it's water behind you! I could have killed it.
Yeah, no, I believe you.
Yeah. What? Fuck you. Kill my baby.
Kill my baby.
I know my it wasn't my baby.
You've
yes,
reached.
Yes, I'm here to.
Ariel, bless you, child. For you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and
come on, come
everlasting
on, come
wisdom.
Come in.
Come yeah.
On.
Come on.
Come on up.
Do it.
It's easy. Come on. Just 1 step. Up. Yeah. Almost
it's,
there.
It's so hard.
Bye-bye. Whoa. Someone going. wanna die tonight.
May Ariel's warmth imbue your body with.
Wish it wouldn't put my weapon away every time.
Where are you going?
That way. Up there! To freedom!
Oh.
Yeah. Call it freedom. Call it freedom train.
You want a freedom train, Coco?
Take a nap.
Just drop down wherever you are.
Who wants to take a nap with me? Hey, buddy. Oh, you gotta take a few shots. I got a cold.
Yeah, I'm
alright. How about that?
Alright, I'll do it.
My new baby. Yeah.
Your baby got boobies.
My baby got boobies. Baby boobies. I guess you gotta use that near death.
Yes.
That's what's been working for me. Working and jerking. You know what I mean?
No.
Working, jerking.
No.
Working, jerking.
Stop
no?
it.
Okay.
Let's just stop.
It was funny to me.
It's not, though. It's not.
My baby. My baby's far
dead.
Away. My baby's slow. I got a slow baby. Okay. Mentally and physically.
Yeah, dead baby in a second.
Yeah. Yeah, he's just off doing his thing. He grew up.
He went around.
Yeah. Not my baby no more. Go scare me.
You've arrived. Then go forth, child.
Thank
May
you.
The enrichment of Ari Elsa.
I want to see over there. Higher. Whee. I can see for days. Have you seen my baby?
Probably too big to get up there.
It was just a path.
Probably too big to get up
he's
there.
He's just real dumb.
That's what I was saying previously.
We're gonna go here, and your mind's gonna get blown.
That's impossible.
Your mind can't get blown.
Nope, not anymore.
I believe it.
It's bulletproof. All up here.
I got bulletproof brain. Hell of a brain.
Oh, he's getting high on that with those resist fire potions.
Yeah. Just get you off these stairs, huh? Because, you are bringing everybody down.
Clean yourself up.
Thank you. Thank
you. You look like shit.
He does.
Laying there without any clothes on. Kind of decency.
Yeah.
It's a nice big place to fight a dragon. Fight a couple dragons.
Yeah, it's two.
You call your own dragon.
They also dive into the lake.
Wow.
Yeah.
Call Dernaver.
No, I think he's done. I think that was the deep. Oh, wait, no, he's here.
Well, sir!
Because you're not technically Amriel.
Oh, yeah, probably.
What about Odaving?
A fiend!
Oh, the fiend!
The fiend!
That's not...
No.
I'm so excited!
Loves a little poison.
We need ultimate poison. No,
I've been feared.
You won't get
feared. Ain't afeared of anything.
Nuts with those fireworks, aren't
they? Yep. Not even 4th of July yet.
Not even 4th of July yet. We got our heavy boots on still. We're gonna need them though, because we go down to 350 without them. Sounds cooler than it is. They're right.
She doesn't even know.
She tries to know.
She doesn't do a good job.
No. No, she does not.
Of anything, really. You could tell her to do anything. She'll ruin it. You know?
Tell her to be a vampire.
Blow it.
She's a vampire, though.
She's blowing it. She's doing a terrible job. She's helping a vampire hunter. Yeah?
Yeah, that's being a bad vampire.
You're being a bad vampire.
What about being a lady? Mm-mm. Why not? She's stolen some boobies.
That's not being a lady.
Yeah, but
that's being a hooker.
Terrible lady too.
Yes.
What about shoes? She's wearing shoes.
She's wearing boots.
Boots. Oh fuck.
And those boots do not go with anything.
You're right. She's a hot mess. That's what she is. Because it's daytime, you know? She sizzles. She's a hot mess. Yeah, that's good. It's good stuff.
Can't even get not burning in the sun right.
Hello! We're coming! No stamina.
You don't need it.
Okay, good. Yeah, I didn't think we needed it.
You don't. It's okay.
But little miss shitty vampire lady over here was like, you need those. And I'm like, what?
And everyone was just like, God, buzzkill.
Warm. Oh.
Warm your tail up.
Yeah. You know, roast the tail.
Damn it.
fire. You know, I don't even care. I'm just... Huh?